said, now I'm gonna lost the best baby that I ever had. Oh, I wish I had a river I could ski. Oh,
with a greasy black beard. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I'd take the seasick crocodile. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk, you're a rotter, Mr. Grinch, you're the king of sin, sots. Your heart's a dead tomato, starts with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump heap overflowing with the most disgraceable assortment of disgraceable rubbish imaginable, mangled up with tangled up knots. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch. The nauseous super nos. You're a crooked, dirty jockey. You gotta drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and sold cool sandwich with arsenic sauce.